So these are some general principles, you find it in Psalms, of how to pray for your children. Number one, and this comes from Psalm 127, realize children are a gift from the Lord. They are a reward from Him. He's entrusted you with them, and they're a gift from Him. Did you create them? Did you come up with them? The answer is no. They're a gift from the Lord, and He watches over them. I had someone long ago tell me that when God gives you a vision, when He gives you a plan, it's like giving you a child. He expects you to raise them. And when you realize all of those things, and the moments with the diapers, the moments where they're talking back, the moments of rebellion, you can see through all of that and understand their life is a gift from the Lord. It's a reward. There will come a time, if you persevere with them, there will come a time where you will see that. The second thing, and this is from Psalm 138, the Lord will work out His plans for your children. For your faithful love, O Lord, endures forever. But God won't abandon your children, for He made them. So when you pray over your children, pray those two things. First, thank Him for the gift. Thank Him for the reward. And in that presence, that praise, He will inhabit the praises. He will inhabit your thanksgiving. And the second, remind yourself in your prayer that He is able to work out His plans for your children. He won't abandon them. His faithful love will see His plans come to fruition. And just like Jace, they can be raised even from the dead, even from being blue and cold by the side of a pool. He is able to watch over His plans for your children and see them come to fruition. So the next time you're praying for your children, and I know in my life, my children have increased my prayer life. When you're praying for your children, remind yourself of those two things, those two scriptures, and have your prayers be grounded in God's Word. It will give you the faith you need to persevere.